Most of the lyric for this song was constructed from quotations that I read of things that he said to newspaper reporters that had interviewed him over the years. He once told a reporter that he had been left with nothing but a nickel and a bad name, and I thought to myself, if that ever was a song title, if you'd ever think of one, that is one. His name was Robert E. Harrell. He was born in Gaffney, South Carolina, just south of the North Carolina-South Carolina border. My grandparents lived about 20 miles from there in Chesney, South Carolina. And our lives seemed to follow one another somehow. I was 20 years behind him, but we somehow ended up in the same areas. This is called A Nickel and a Bad Name. I was born on ground on day 1893. Son of my father, but it was mama who loved me. Just south of North Carolina, down by Gaffney, in a cabin in the woods, and that was where my mama had me. I was just a young boy when that sickness came around. I cried for myself and for my family as we laid them down. My mother and my brother lost their battle with that fever. Now I'm never more to feel her touch, never more to see her. My daddy chose a hard and hearted woman to replace her. I was bound to run away and find my peace in nature. I worked fields and cotton mills, whatever I could find me doing, better for myself, leaving misery behind me. Those robber barons, millionaires, and those crooked politicians, those who sell their souls to Satan, are surely bound to play his game. I did not deserve to be put into this position, left with nothing but a nickel and a real bad name. Brought my darling Katie, we made a family, her and me, and I thought that might save me. But Katie's daddy sent his men into our home to take me, and they locked me in this mental ward where they thought they could break me. Those robber barons, billionaires, and those crooked politicians, and those who sell their souls to Satan, are surely bound to play his game. I did not deserve to be put into this position, left with nothing but a nickel and a real bad name. Finally found the peace and freedom I had never known in this fortress from the war between the states that I call home. And I lived here all by myself until the guilty came to make sure I left this
world with nothing but a real bad name. Those robber barons, billionaires, and those crooked politicians, those who sell their souls to Satan, are sure enough bound to play his game. I did not deserve to be put into this position. Left with nothing but a nickel and a real bad name. Left with nothing but a nickel and this real bad name.